So most people who've never been to Connecticut don't know the wonder that is Stew Leonard's. Let me show you.
Stew Leonard's is a grocery chain in Connecticut, which touts itself as the world's largest dairy store. What makes this place unique is not the fact that there's a petting zoo or a ton of groceries. Or maybe even all the random flipping puppets all over the place. It's got to be the animatronics.
Hello, folks. Welcome to Stew Leonard's, the world's largest dairy store. We thank you all for coming to Stew Leonard's dairy store, where the smell of Methody's bakery greets you walking through the door. For hot cookies from the oven, bread and pies, and so much more. The world's largest dairy store. It's a shopping at Stew Leonard's. It's a shopping at Stew Leonard's. It's a shopping at Stew Leonard's. The world's largest dairy store.
And we're here to sing about all the wonderful, dual, fresh vegetables Stew Leonard's has for you. keep you healthy, feeling great the whole day through. We're Dole Fresh Vegetables, we're good for you. We're Dole Fresh Vegetables, we're good crabs too.
Get to be a big restaurant to the store. I'm a thinking we have to change your name. How about Travel Starship? I rather like Bird Dog Boat. Hey, Bird Dog Boat! That brings to mind a bird I once was a-knowin'. He was the best rocket rover in the entire county.
A bird?
All the little birds on Jaybird Street loved him in the rock and roll. Rock and roll.